All right, it's time to talk about a new portable power station. If you know me, if you have watched my other videos, then you may know that I already have a lot of other different portable power stations. But yeah, I always try to get something better. I always look for a perfect solution to all of my problems. And that means I always keep buying, always keep trying something new. I have been using another portable power station, but after I have watched some review videos of these Growatt power station, I had like mixed feelings. I was like, I wanna buy one and I wanna try one, but at the same time I was thinking, I already have one, should I buy another? Anyway, I have bought this one and now I am super happy and super satisfied that I have bought this one. I'm really thankful to myself that I have pushed myself to buy this one, and I think finally I have got the best solution, the perfect solution of some of the problems about portable power station that we used to have in this studio. Well, we do a lot of outdoor shooting, we do a lot of camera comparison videos, sometimes we go into the woods and we have to stay, and we bring a lot of laptops, a lot of smartphones, a lot of devices, a lot of heavy lights, so we always need a portable power station, and sometimes we even carry more than one. Sometimes we had to carry two different portable power stations, but after I have bought this Growatt portable power station, everybody in this studio is very happy that we can only carry this Growatt portable power station, and this one actually meets all the requirements that we have. The first problem we had with other portable power stations is the inverter capability. Most of the other portable power stations comes with 1500 watt inverter capability. So sometimes when we wanna use some heavy studio lights outdoor, so that's a bit of a problem. We need to use two different portable power stations to get up to 2000 watt output, but this Growatt 1500 comes with a built-in 2000 watt inverter. And most importantly, we can even select whether we want 1500 watt or 1800 watt or 2000 watt. Yeah, there is an application and I'm gonna talk about that later in this video. Yeah, there are some other portable power stations which also offers 2000 watt output, but what about stability? This Growatt INFINITY 1500 offers pure shine wave at 60 Hz. We have tried with different equipments and it always offers very stable output. Not only that, this one comes with overcharge protection, overpower protection, overheat protection, overdischarge protection, and Growatt has actually embedded all the safety measurements into this Growatt INFINITY 1500. Growatt have even added a physical button for overload protection. Now there is another thing I must mention. I'm not a muscle guy and most of the employees here are females. We don't like to carry something very heavy around with us. And even if this Growatt looks very big, this one weighs only 15.6 kilograms. Yeah, it may sound a lot, 15.6 kilograms, but if you consider the weight of other portable power stations, this one is one of the lightest portable power stations, which comes with a 1512 watt-hour battery inside and weighs less than 16 kilograms. Kudos to Growatt. We really enjoy the lightweight of this one because we need to carry this one. And moreover, this one comes with two very nice handles. So actually two people can share and hold this one when we are roaming around with this Growatt INFINITY 1500 portable power station. Well, before we talk about AC output, DC output, the first thing is, how long does it take to get fully charged? I have some smartphones which takes only 10 minutes to get fully charged. So I am accustomed to fast charging speed. It became our habit to use products or gadgets which actually gets fully charged within a short period of time. We have tried many other portable power stations and none of those gets fully charged faster than this one. This Growatt INFINITY 1500 gets fully charged within 1.6 hours. That's 96 minutes, not even 100 minutes, because this one supports 1500 AC charging speed. If you recharge this one with the provided AC cable through AC wall charging, this one supports up to 1500 watt charging speed. So that's massive, that's ludicrous. And you know what, this one also supports solar charging, and solar charging speed is even 800 watts. That's beyond my imagination, really. If the weather is good, in a sunny summer day, it will take less than 150 minutes to get fully charged through solar panels. If you have the right solar panels at the right position, which offers 800 watt output, only less than 150 minutes, can you imagine? This is even beyond my wildest imagination. Well, solar panels comes in different ranges, like there are 100 watt solar panels, 200 watt solar panels. What I do is I connect this Growatt INFINITY 1500 with 4 different 200 watt solar panels, so that's total 800. But if you want, you can use 100 watt solar panels. You can connect up to 8 different solar panels which offers 100 watts, so that will also be 800 watt output. And I must mention, this one actually comes with a very efficient system. So MPPT efficiency is more than 99%. MPPT stands for maximum power point tracking, and that's beyond 99%. Actually, Growatt offers a very good quality, a very long MC4 to XT60 cable inside the package. So you don't have to pay extra for this, or you don't have to buy another. There is one included inside the box. Another thing we enjoy about this Growatt INFINITY 1500 is we can daisy chain this one. Have you ever heard about daisy chaining portable power stations? Well, it's really very easy. You don't have to connect it through some proprietary ports. Actually, we can use the AC port to daisy chain Growatt INFINITY 1500 portable power stations. Wow, that's really an easy thing. And we can actually daisy chain up to 3 Growatt INFINITY 1500 together. Wow, that's cool. Well, if I forgot to mention, you can also charge this one through car cigarette adapter, but that takes a bit of a time. I have never tried that. I don't know exactly how long it takes, but from some sources, I have got to know that that takes more than 10 hours. So I'm not gonna recommend that one, but it's good to have that option. And it's great that Growatt actually have included the car cigarette adapter cable inside the box. Well, now let's talk about outlook, appearance, build quality, and number of ports. This Growatt INFINITY 1500 will get 50 out of 10 for outlook and appearance. This one comes with such a unique design. It looks very nice, and yeah, definitely this one has this subtle yet gorgeous outlook and appearance. And for build quality, I will definitely give this one 10 out of 10 because this one is built with premium materials, and even after using this for 7 days in 3 different places, we have carried it to many different places for different photo shoots, and there isn't even no scratch. It's time to give Growatt another thumbs up. In front, there are 4 USB-A ports and 2 USB-C ports. The USB-C ports are actually PD compatible and offers up to 60 watt output maximum. There are 2 USB ports which supports Qualcomm Quick Charge 3.0, and those offers up to 18 watt maximum. There are other 2 USB ports which offers 12 watt maximum. The 12 volt cigarette port actually is rated at 13.6 volt and supports up to 10 ampere, so that means up to 136 watt output. Most interestingly, there is a wireless charging spot on top, which we love a lot because all of our smartphones supports wireless charging, and whenever we wanna recharge our smartphones, we don't have to look for a cable and a port. We don't occupy a port to recharge our smartphones. We just put the smartphone on top of this Growatt INFINITY 1500, and our smartphones or the devices which supports Qi wireless charging starts getting charged at a very fast speed. Well, as I mentioned in the beginning, that there is a very nice application, and yeah, here comes welcome to MyGro. MyGro is the name of the application. It's available in Apple App Store and Google Play Store. It's a very easy to pair via Bluetooth. To turn on the device, please press and hold the power button for 3 seconds until the LED display lights up and the indicator turns green. Yes, my Bluetooth icon is on. Pair via Bluetooth. Well, look at this, discovered an available device, pairing. Please stay on this page for 2 minutes, but it's already paired within a few seconds. Here we can see input, output, battery temperature, battery status, car charging, solar charging, AC charging, and well, we can select device name, serial number, temperature unit, battery protection. It's really nice that we can select how many percent of battery we want to get it recharged every time. So if you actually want to enable battery protection, we can use up to 80% of the battery, or if you want to protect battery, you can even select up to 50%. Output power, this is inverter power. We can choose 1.5 kilowatt, 1.8 kilowatt, and 2 kilowatts. Auto standby, I'm gonna select up to 2 hours. Auto screen off, I'm gonna select 30 minutes. And we can also do firmware upgrade through this application. Remaining charging time, AC output 1382 watt. Wow. From 50% to 100% will take 34 minutes. Look at this. So yeah, you can understand it's very fast while it gets charged through AC port. Also, here it clearly shows temperature isn't increasing, it's only 22 degrees Celsius. AC output is almost 1400 watt. So yeah, it's superb, amazing. There are 4 AC ports and based on your choice on the application, I mean, I have already mentioned we can select inverter output limit like 1.5 kilowatt, 1.8 kilowatt or 2 kilowatt. If we have selected 2 kilowatt, then altogether we'll be able to get up to 2000 watt of output. Okay, there is another thing I should mention, and that is this Growatt INFINITY 1500 has another feature. That's a pretty interesting and pretty useful feature. This one supports uninterrupted power supply. Yeah, we know this feature as UPS. This one comes with a very fast, very quick switchover timing of less than 20 milliseconds. Yeah, Growatt has actually written like it's less than 20 milliseconds. But as I've tried this one with many different computers, many different gadgets and devices with professional equipments, this one actually takes around 4 to 6 milliseconds. It's even less than 4 milliseconds sometimes. So the switchover timing is so very fast that you won't even feel it. Some of you may think like this, what does it mean having UPS feature? For example, we do a lot of video editing over here on different computers. We don't always use MacBooks, we use Mac Studio. Mac Studio doesn't come with a battery, right? So if there is a power failure, like when we are doing a video editing, sometimes like 3 or 4 people have spent 3 or 4 days together and almost finished one video, and maybe a bit of a power interruption would destroy everything. So having a UPS or uninterrupted power supply means even if there is a power failure or interruption in power delivery, our computers are all protected. Those won't shut down or there won't be any effect due to the power failure. So that's a very important thing for us in Hans Tech Talk, and that's really a very important feature for many people. Oh yeah. There is one more thing I should mention. This application, this Growatt INFINITY 1500 application, this Growatt INFINITY 1500, this one comes with built-in Bluetooth. I have tried many other portable power stations and none of those comes with built-in Bluetooth and supports Bluetooth connectivity with a smartphone or with the application. Most of the time you will need Wi-Fi connection, and most of the time you will need a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi connection for other portable power stations to connect it with a smartphone through its application. But wait, this Growatt INFINITY 1500 supports Bluetooth, so even in the woods we can connect our application. I mean, when we are in a remote location where there is no Wi-Fi or network, we can connect our smartphone through Bluetooth and check battery status and all the data through application, because this Growatt INFINITY 1500 comes with Bluetooth connectivity, and we can connect our smartphones with this Growatt INFINITY 1500 through Bluetooth connection. Okay, it's time for verdict, and you may ask me, where is my Growatt INFINITY 1500? Actually, as we have bought this one for our studio work, as there are a few smartphones just got released, some of my workmates have taken Growatt INFINITY 1500 outside to do a photo shoot, so it's not with me now. So now you can understand, this Growatt INFINITY 1500 is a part of our life. We can't go through our workflow without this Growatt INFINITY 1500. If you consider the price, then this is the best at this moment. A few weeks ago, I have been using another product, but now I am using this one because this one offers better value for money, better performance, better stability, and most importantly, this one comes with easier daisy chaining. Like, we can daisy chain 3 Growatt INFINITY 1500 at the same time, and we can get 3 times more inverter power output. Well, that's all about this Growatt INFINITY 1500. I have left a link in the description box below. If you are interested, go ahead, check that. There is a discount going on, and I think it's the right time to buy a Growatt INFINITY 1500. Until and unless I find something better, which I doubt I will find because it's very, very difficult. I mean, to get something better, which also offers better value for money, So we are going to stick to this Growatt INFINITY 1500. If you have any question about this product, go ahead, make a comment and let me know in the comment section below. If you have liked this video, then please don't forget to click on the like button. If you have loved this video, then please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, support honest content.